Here we go. You maybe remember this old setup. And yes, I know that over there is 21 years, not years, days old. But anyway, I couldn't be more wrong with that. That thing over there, and I'm home with my adopted family or something called like that. Anyway, sorry for not making this video before. You all know Christmas busy day. Anyway, I was totally wrong about that thing because I didn't took Russia the point over there next time. Russia is the first team. And anyway, you know all of this. Russia, Uruguay. And I pronounce him on Danish, that is. Good comedy! Anyway, Uruguay, whatever. Potato, potato, like you say sometimes. Egypt and Saudi Arabia. I cannot pronounce. I'm just waking up, I have no sleep, but that's my problem. But anyway, this is maybe the last time you see this background, or maybe I will do one more video right here. I'm not sure about that yet, but still, totally wrong about all that with group one. I got Egypt on point. Anyway, in the second group is still over there. Learn to point against the door. Okay, cool. It's Portugal. Did I still speak that in Danish? I'm not sure. But anyway, I didn't want to type all in. So if you forgot how my last video is, just maybe I will do something below. I'm not sure. But totally. Going back to the second group, I got Portugal, right? Spain? No, I have them against Germany somewhere. Iran? Or Iraq? I am not sure. Morocco? Fair enough. Not near my last one. Third group, and that is a little surprise. I got France and Peru right. No wrong there, just the other two teams like Denmark and Australia. Sorry for pronouncing that poorly. So moving on to the fourth group, I cannot remember that group, but I deleted it all, so that was completely wrong with Argentina. And as I remember, that shortest is Colombia? Not Colombia. Shut the fuck up. Oh, I cannot curse. Oh, sorry. It's what? Content. I cannot pronounce that name. Nope. Just give that up. Okay, cool. Moving on to the next country under that is Iceland. And at last in group 4 is Nigeria. I know. Why not pronounce them in English? But still, I have been in YouTube in 2 years. I know I'm rambling up many things. And These 2 years have been not good. The first year was all right. Actually, it's 2 days before. I have been working on YouTube. So, yay! Congratulations, 2 days too late with 2 years. Yay! But anyway, moving on to the group five. I got Brazil right. The other countries. Nope. I forgot something. No. Give me a moment. I want my dot. I'm not sure how long you have seen that. Anyway, moving on. This is Switzerland. I just typed data in. Maybe you can see it now better. I'm not sure. And the next one is Costa Rica. And the last one is Serbia. Serbian. In Danish, Serbian. Whatever. Moving on to group 6. And I'm feeling kind of sad about one country of that. It's not Germany. It's not Mexico. It's actually Sweden. Not because they need a Zlatan, but because I'm one part 10 Swedish. Yeah, whatever. Moving on. And the last country still over there in group 6 is. How the fuck did I pronounce that last time? Quite. No. South Korea. South Korea. That was it. Brain and the other CEO was the other country I just pronounced. I should not make this video when I don't have any sleep. Anyway, moving on to group 7. I cannot remember in group 6 I have any right. No, I didn't. But in group 7, I got two teams. Two. Not two teams. Wow, this team is not country anymore. Whatever. I will not make any pictures anyway. Belgium. I got that right. And the last one, Panama. Never mind. I pronounced that right. Finally! Now the other teams is England or England. How would you pronounce this? Whatever. And the last one is Tunisia in Danish. So instead of typing all the country, learn to point your finger that way when you make a video. Or next time, make it the other way.
Okay, boss.
Never mind, the last group is Poland. Colombia. I know, still Danish words. Senegal and Japan. And I cannot remember if any of group 8 was right. But anyway, thank you for watching. I will try to be better, a little bit better, in the next year with YouTube videos. And maybe take my beard off or cut my hair, whatever. I'm not sure. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a lovely Christmas. Quest.
Hope you have a lovely Christmas.
I should sing like that next time. And hopefully you have a good new year also. So it's 10 minutes, so I will just say See you later, Tagus. Bye.